Our world is facing huge challenges. Climate change and limited resources are transforming our society. Digitalization is revolutionizing our lives. Politics, trade, and economies are becoming increasingly inward-looking. And the pandemic has brought additional challenges which none of us could have anticipated. How can Europe continue to achieve its ambitions of a climate-neutral, circular, and successful future in 2050? Now, more than ever, we need a united Europe to develop European solutions to global challenges. We need a Europe that protects people and the environment, achieving net zero emissions and circular models, supported by sustainability guidelines. The recovery is a vital opportunity to invest in climate-neutral and circular solutions, enabling Europe's economy to thrive globally. The chemical industry is fundamental to almost every other industry. We can support our future by inventing new materials to create innovative products, developing technologies that embrace circular models, and forming new industrial partnerships to make circularity a reality. The chemical industry can be the catalyst to overcome many challenges, but we do not have all the answers. Only by working together can we achieve a world that is healthier, more sustainable, and inclusive, where the transition to climate neutrality is socially fair, and in which Europe remains a global leader. Join us to build a future that we all want.